So this ride is gonna be the first time that I've gone out specifically for a segment not the world's shortest ride. Not the world's longest ride. But I didn't work out this morning other than going down the hill. I don't know what I got sidetracked by. I'm way back. Sunglasses might be useful, but I think on the way there, they might be kind of won't be able to see as much. And a lot of times I like to listen to stuff when I ride, but I think, you know, this segment, like I said, well, the ride in general is not the shortest, but I think this is one of the longer segments. I mean, the official segment guidance that Strava gives is to have stuff that's longer than a minute, but most of the ones I see are pretty short. But this one, I'm 32nd this year in it. I guess like a lot of the new students probably add, they go up some in the spring, so maybe that's why the. And then, like, if there's new people starting in the winter, then they probably don't, because it's winter. I mean, they're not very fast, at least. They might be doing their thing, but they won't be doing that thing very fast. Probably will be an overall slow ride. I mean, that's kind of the plan. I don't think we have we've got these hang over the road ones, but I don't think they work. I think it's all on the side. No, they do work. Miles on Sunday. I mean, Saturday was a day for sure. I haven't slept. I've been sleeping well because the AC's been out. It's been too hot. But I don't know. I guess they say there's some research that said that exercising at night was better for your like oxygen intake and stuff. Uh, I need to, I mean, it's tough because, like, you want to be nice and warmed up, but I think particularly in my current situation, I'm not sure where to start. Maybe I get a good warm up here. Road closed through late fall. Doesn't look closed. Gonna kill me here on this West Bank turn. I went for a short run yesterday, but I think the running muscles are probably closest to the climbing muscles. Be time to get in the mood here. Let's not look at that. Over there, guys. Tired. like, do I need speed going into the hill? Probably not. Probably can't maintain something fast enough to need that. So this is the turn. I'm not sure where it starts. Probably down at the bottom of this. All right. All the way. Come on. All the way. Come on. Should have gone on the road, damn it. It's not a good decision. Push. You got it. All the way.